I Lose Myself, when we did that song, the idea was, and you know, in some parts of the world it worked, and in some parts of the world it didn't. And the places where it worked really well, and the places where it didn't work, it didn't work. And then Alesso came in, and I have a friendship with Alesso. And if I'm being totally honest, which I think we've talked about this before, I actually like him. I like his version more than ours. In certain parts of the world, it did really well in Southeast Asia. It did really well in Europe, like Germany and Austria and Switzerland. But the Alesso, you know, thankfully Alesso remixed it and he beat our version. And so what I figured out is, let dance music be dance music and let rock be rock. Yeah, there's no synthesizers or any quote-unquote DJ stuff in Counting Stars. But in If I Lose Myself, we have a version of it that's not on the album. And the version that we have is very much live. Like, it sounds like a live band. Like, the whole synthesizer that comes after the chorus is actually Zach playing guitar. He wrote that part. That's his guitar part. So we actually have a version that we never put out, that I think would be cool to put out sometime, of that song that is very much alive. Like, this is a band. There's no confusion there. It's a band. And our record label was like, I don't know if that's gonna work. And so, you know, we had a remix. So even the version that is on our album is actually kind of a remix already, with Benny Blanco, the producer, and then Alesso went even further. Because everybody agreed they thought the song was great. They loved the song. And we could, sometimes, no matter how hard you try, a great song, but you get too close to it and you can't figure out how to produce it. And that's really, unfortunately, that happens a lot all the time. You end up with this great song, but you couldn't figure out the right way to present it. But that's what happened with us. But again, the Alesso version of it, what I realized is that DJs can't compete with bands at doing what we do, and we can't compete with DJs at doing what they do. So let them, you know, it should be collaboration. And that's what If I Lose Myself turned into. So I'm glad it turned into what it is, because his version seems to be working everywhere. So